If you are looking for how to restore deleted files after system restore, then you are at the right place, as we know how to do that. Let's get started. This is the Windows Club. When restoring deleted files after performing system restore, the options are limited. But Windows offers a few ways to recover lost files. Let's get started. Method 1. Recover files from OneDrive. Almost all Windows users have set up OneDrive as their go-to backup solution for personal data like documents, images, music, and other files. By doing so, Windows automatically takes a backup of specific files from time to time and allows you to restore the files when deleted. So, if you did have OneDrive set up, you can quickly recover files using it. To do so, visit onedrive.live.com and log in using your Microsoft account credentials. Next, you should see all the available files backed up by OneDrive. Right-click on the data you wish to recover and select Download. It will start downloading a zip file, which you can later execute and restore your files. The only drawback of this method is that there is no automatic way to restore the backup in its respective folders or directories, so you have to do that manually. Method 2. Check with backup and restore feature. You can quickly restore your files if you have created a backup using the backup and restore or file history feature. To do that, connect the external storage device that contains your backup files. Next, use Windows Search to find the control panel and launch it. In the control panel search, type file history. Next, click on Save Backup Copies of Your Files with File History from the search results. Now, on the sidebar, click on Restore Personal Files. Next, you should get to see all your backup files. Select them and restore the files back to your computer. Method 3. Windows File Recovery. Microsoft offers a Windows file recovery tool that works on a command line interface. You can use it to recover accidentally deleted files from various internal or external storage devices without needing third-party data recovery solutions. It can recover all data types, photos, documents, videos, and more. The command line interface offers various options, type of recovery modes, and support for NTFS, FAT, XFAT, and REFS file systems. If nothing else works, you can check out some of the best recovery software that can scan and help to restore files if they are still available on the drive. For details, you can follow this guide. The link is provided in the description below. So that's it. Subscribe to the Windows Club for all your tech solutions related to Windows. Thanks for watching.